We're going to go ahead and label our a, b, and c values that we will use to plug into the quadratic formula in the top right hand corner. So we will get x equals negative 19 plus or minus 361 plus 612 all over 6. If we simplify this, we get an answer of negative 19 plus or minus the square root of 973 all over 6.